Hi guys, what's up? So today we are going on the Mount Teeny tour. It should be good. I'm going to try and film a little bit stuff. We're seeing like the little village and Mount Teeny, which is the big volcano. So hopefully I'll get some videos, maybe travelling on the bus as well, don't know, but I'll see what I can do. See you then.
It's normal. Anyway, I always ask, is any doctor at the bus today? No doctors, no geologists, no. What do you work at home? Is any teacher, geography,
nothing?
Driver teacher. No, que vieron estirarte el brazo y pensaron que tú eras profesor. Nada. In, I don't know, let's say 15 minutes, we will make a stop, toilet facilities. Maybe you can buy a bit of water or whatever, just 15 minutes to breathe. And then the most beautiful part of the excursion, the Teno mountain ranges. And over there, you will believe that Vicente worked for Ferrari and McLaren at the 80s. And yes, and you will see a spectacular view, the most beautiful ravines you have never seen in your life, I'm sure. Dopo de un ultimo, tra 10 minuti, facciamo una fermatina, una fermata piccolina, perché la pressione si sente un po' al cerebello. E anche le gambe e i piedi si scoppiano un po', no? Come va il turno? Va appunto, appunto, sei siciliano. Ma facciamo una piccola fermata di 15 minuti per riposare un po'. E poi già andiamo alla strada più bella nel mondo, che è la strada di la montagna di Masca, appunto. E in spagnolo, para mi amiga Cristina, mis amigas de Toledo, mis amigos también allí de Portugal. Nada, que vamos a hacer ahora una paradita de 15 minutos para relajar un poco las piernas. Estamos bajando, es un descenso. Sentimos la presión en los oídos, en los pies. Este chico de Sicilia no, pero el resto sí. Y vamos a descansar un poco, 15 minutos. Y después ya seguimos para Masca, ¿vale?
Italiano.
very close. You can use toilets here, they're for free. And as well, at the shop where the toilets are, they got for free a selection of almonds, natural almonds, Canarian sauce, some rum, Canarian rum that you can try absolutely for free. And that's it. We will stop there. Try to be punctual. You are, and then we go. You are not punctual. Then you are not British. You must be from Lanzarote.
I'll shut you up.
It's not easy to be a tour guide here in Moscow. But here we have Vicente today. Imagine that it's me who drives. Look at Teide from another perspective, at the left, at the right. Teide, una perspectiva diferente desde la derecha y el valle, la valle de Santiago del Teide.
Going down.
Sí, primo, no. A Masca, por favor. When we arrive at Masca, big applause. Un aplauso a En Masca cuando lleguemos. Emotion.
Adrenaline. Yes. Scared. That's gorgeous.
The village of Masca is over there.
Oh, that's absolutely great.
Only 2 kilometers, so enjoy. Look at this cliff here. Another easy angle here, but easy. Una foto un time. Bravo, Vicente. Same major que Siquela. I'm fine, thank you. Beautiful. Yes. No worries. Yeah. It's going to rain, he says, because I sing. One, unfortunately, this is one of the last angles. And something that you always ask me, if the way back to the hotel is going to be at the same road, right? No. Okay. Nay. Now. Pobre santo, que no tenía la culpa de eso. No, yo soy, por ejemplo, yo soy San Enrique del 13 de julio, ya pasó. San Lorenzo también pasó, que fue ahora el 10 de agosto. Sí, San Lorenzo. Sí, como el de la plaza. Incredibile. Voy a la Italia. Una cosa así. Y ahí está Masca.
Some little houses and stuff. It's a little village. But would you just look at that view? Oh my lordy. That is a year and a half.
Vamos a hacer una caminata muy bonita por las calles de Garachico. Después vamos a coger la guagua y después ya vamos a Icod a comer el almuerzo, el pranzo, el almuerzo. Another perspective from Masca Village there at the right. Una altra perspectiva del villaggio di Masca, bello sempre, bellissimo. The road from here to Garachico, don't worry, is much better and easier, alright? La strada di qua a Garachico è molto più facile. È molto più tranquilla, è molto più bella.
E noi in Italia non abbiamo.
Che vuoi? Alla Italia non avete una strada così di bella. And let me tell you a little bit of the history of Garachico. Garachico was... And we are at the west side of Tenerife. Very soon we will be at the north side and the landscape will change again. Tenerife is an island of contrast, very big contrast. Isla de contrastes. Aquí, por ejemplo, tenemos el ejemplo de Vicente y mío. Son completamente diferentes, es una isla de contrastes.
Years old, bloody hell. What smells is up there? Absolutely beautiful.
Until the year, or until the century 18th, the beginning of the 19th century. Why? Because of the angle. When you look at Teide from the sea, 3,718 meters. El Teide se pensó hasta hace muy poco que fue la montaña más alta del mundo por el ángulo de visión. Para verlo, pensaba que era un ángulo muy así muy inclinado. Cuando estuve en el Himalaya en una expedición salvaje de aventuras, el Himalaya. Otra cosa nueva que han aprendido, una otra cosa que habéis imparato hoy. Y yo anche porque lo guardato esta mañana al Google. Eccolo qua, lo digo a la gente. Después yo preso el traductor de italiano y via. Okay, I'm going to end this video here. I really enjoyed the Mount Teide tour. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy the video, I know I didn't film much, but if you did enjoy it, please hit that thumbs up button. Comment down below what you want me to do next. And if you're not subscribed to the channel already, please hit that subscribe button and ding dong that notification bell. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.